By now, we used a fairly standard fighting stance. Today we'll also be moving in a bladed stance, as well as in a staggered stance. We'll also have our stick in our rear hand as well. We already covered movement in the regular stance. It is easy to rotate in both directions, to the forehand and the backhand side. In a regular stance with a stick in the rear hand, there are less options for the backhand side. This could be fixed by using a twisted lead, but we won't do that today. We can still use the backhand side for defensive techniques. Or we can use our free lead hand. The staggered stance allows for good lateral mobility. Moving backward and forward is not as fast, but we can rotate freely in both directions. In a bladed stance, things are the other way around. We can move in and out comfortably. For lateral movement, we can use either our rear or front foot. Neither option is great. The motion of the stick is quite restricted on the forehand side. Here, I use a nearly vertical circular forehand and a jabbing backhand attack. Being bladed with a stick in the rear makes the least sense, but we might as well give it a shot. After you got comfortable in those different stances, you can try to switch them up. That will probably take some time. If you are still around afterwards, we'll take a look at turning.